Well, the actions that we do every 6 months, it's normally June and December, is where we action found properties that are not claimed. And these are items that we brought in from across the country to Belize City. We get the auctioneer to do the auction for us. And the monies collected from the auction normally goes to the police reward fund.
Yes. So that's like monies you use for those who do acts of bravery, that kind of
yes,
thing?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah.